Hi, we heard from some of the faculty that they were worried about the size of the Kaltura videos and how it was playing in Blackboard, and their students couldn't see the information well enough. So I want to quickly show you how you can resize it. So this is the default size of how they come in, and people are really hoping for something more like this, where you can see it much bigger. So here we go. This is how we do it. So from here, actually, let's start from the very top. So if you go to build content and you want to add an item, which you only see right now because I actually am in edit mode, but we're going to add this item. And here we're going to call it Kaltura for Blackboard. We're going to click here under this mashup. We can actually select media in Kaltura from there. We're going to go ahead and select this. And now we see how small it is going to show up. We're going to click on this HTML right here, and please don't be overwhelmed by what we're about to see, because you don't have to touch any of this at all, except for right here. There's a little number that right now is showing up as 400, and we want to make that bigger. We're going to go with 1280. And then over here, our width, we're going to change this one as well to 1280. And in order to keep the aspect ratio 16 by 9, if you do 1280, then you want 720. And then we're going to change it right here as well from 400 to 1280. And that makes this height 720. So really, I know that looks really scary, and we're only changing five different numbers on this, and we're leaving the rest of this madness alone. So we're going to go ahead and update and submit. And I'm sorry, that's the only way I know of to do this. So that was, now this is our new one. See, it came in as that larger size. If anyone knows of a better way to do it, by all means, do it that way. But hoping that this is helpful to people. And if you know a better way, please send it to me, and I will make sure to spread the love across the VCU community. Thank you so much. Hope this helps.